I just landed a huge deal for you.
And then you tell me I'm going to take 5% less this year?
You are replaceable.
You say that kind of stuff a lot. And that's why Brian Peters wrote you're a jack on your parking curb.
What the hell, Dan?
That was 1 year ago. The next day, I started my own company.
I only have 2 employees. One's too old, and one's too young.
I've never been on a business trip before. I'm pretty jacked.
Can you not say your whole name today? Because the client can lose focus.
Hello, I'm like Pancake.
What was your last name?
Pancake.
Like breakfast.
It's Greek.
It's delicious.
Yum.
The good news is we nailed a big deal, and we're traveling to Germany to shake on it.
Hey, Dan.
You gotta be kidding me.
This deal may not be done.
Dan, this is Chuck Portnoy. That you know, don't you?
Those pants are so tight. Is that a crease?
No, I don't have a crease. Thank you. You're telling me we're bankrupt?
If we don't close this deal.
Well, you're the little guy taking on the big guy.
You're gonna go up against me and Dynamic Systems.
We're gonna be hard to beat.
The first rule is show the client a good time.
Let's party, Apex. All we do is party,
party. Just do it, throw it.
Second rule.
How you doing?
I'm here for a meeting.
Forget all the other rules.
You okay, Dan?
I'm not crying. That's just poison in my eyes.
If we close this deal, I want to make love to a woman.
I'm losing confidence in the team.
Unfinished business.
I'm next on the upgrade list.
Sorry, I'd give you my seat, but I've never been upgraded.
That's all right.
But I appreciate you. It is an honor to sit in front of you. Okay, please. I'd like you to have the seat.